Hey, what's going on, everyone? We're here at school. This is going to be just like a short clip. A lot of people have been asking about what steps do we do for our video. So I'm just going to walk through this whole process real quick. So we're at our main screen. So this is from WeVideo. We logged in with our school account. Here are all of our old projects. These are just different templates we're not using. So anyway, up in the top left, we're going to go ahead and hop in with Create. And I'm going to create this. And okay, I think we're back recording. So hop in here, main screen. So hopefully, let's say you don't have your pictures uploaded. You're going to go to import and you're going to click on browse to select. And then up here, you're going to switch over to camera on yours because obviously you're on a Chromebook, I'm on a MacBook. So you click on camera and then to mass select, this is one thing a lot of you have asked me about. You're going to click the first image, scroll down to the image you want to choose that like is the end or the last image, hold shift. While holding shift, click again. There you go. They're all out. There's all the pictures. I'm not going to upload these because I already have. So I'm going to click on cancel. And they're already loaded. Now, how do we get these images into our editing screen? To do that, we're going to click over here on uploads. I'm going to organize by name. Okay. So once you organize by name right here, you're going to scroll down. Obviously, I have a lot because I have a couple of projects in here, but you're going to scroll down to where you got. And the reason we organize by name is if we organize by date, they come in out of order. That's not what we want. So I want these box, spinning box pictures. So it goes to like here to here. So I'm going to click the first one. I'm going to use the same skill I just said, scroll to the end, hold shift while holding shift. I'm going to click that. It highlights all of them. Now I'm going to take these, drag them down, not to text, but to video. So I drop them in here and it asks me, gives me some photo options. I'm going to switch this 5 seconds to 0.15. Click on done. Now it's going to play. And I'm just going to tell you right now, there's all those like black flashes, not what I want. So they're all still highlighted, but let's say they're not. I'm going to click, drag, highlight all of them. Again, do the same thing. Click, drag, highlight all of them. I'm going to right click, close gaps. And what that does is it just squishes them all together and it eliminates all of those black flashes. So here's my little video. Pretty happy with how that looks, actually. I'm going to stop that. So this is a stop motion is good. The next thing that I want to add to this is some text and an audio track. So let's do the text first. That'll help us with the audio. And I'm going to take this and I'm going to put this right here. Now, notice how it's not letting me like drop this in. I need to move this over just a little bit. Now I'll take this, drop this right there. And to edit this, I want to click two times here. And it's gonna say, spinning box example. So there it is. I don't like where that's positioned, so I'm just gonna drag that up. Click on done. There it is, and I'm going to take my pictures, move these over here, and that is good. I can move the whole thing, but now I can add an audio track beneath this, and I'm going to go to audio. Here are all my different choices. I'm going to go with Sad Box Hours. Love it. Drag that. Now, one thing I just want to point out, this audio is 2 minutes and 40 seconds. My whole video clip start to finish is like 12 seconds. So this audio track way longer than I need. And so what I'm going to do is drag this slider to probably right about there. And then I'm going to split it. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to keep this part of the audio for right now, delete the intro, take this. So I just clicked on it, slide it over, do the same thing. Drag this little slider to right about there, split it again, and delete that. And then I might drop one more little text box at the very end that says, thank you for watching. Click twice, click up here, delete, I guess. Thanks for watching. Done, and I'm going to shorten this to match up with the audio track length, and at this point, I'm done. No, I'm mainly just a little bit too long. I got my video clips, I've got my text, I've got my audio. I can drop some transitions in there, but for what it is, we're going to be good. I'm going to stop recording and upload this as a little tutorial. Let me know if you guys have questions.